Yes, guys, it's going to rain all day on Sunday, followed by a chance of flurries.